Hey everyone, Farwulf here, and gotta turn on my playback. Boom, I can hear me. It's been a while. I've been preoccupied with World of Warcraft and work. It's been a bitch. Did that person have butterfly wings? Oh, I need to get that for Oberon. Waste your time with this idiot. Oh, Cephalon. Quest. Yeah, that's right. Spewing Octavia's Anthem came out. Let's do this. Music of all things. The epitome of meaningless data. She ought to be disconnected from the weave and erased. Alright, so first off, butterfly wings. Gonna buy those. And, yeah, Octavia's Anthem came out today. So I'm recording it, and I'm going to try to edit it, and get it out today. Okay, let's begin. The reason I'm doing Nidus instead of Octavia is because I haven't bought her. I'm hoping this quest will make it where I don't have to buy her, but we'll see what happens. I'll buy her at the end if I have to. Ugh. Music?
Curious about music. As I am.
I like music.
Ignore the rants of that monster Ermis, who perverts his function with destruction. Correction, Samaris is to whom I refer. I am busy with my data collecting. What is your query?
Music.
Yes, I know. I am a Cephalon, a creature of data and memory.
You're the third Cephalon I know.
You need not repeat yourself. If you are truly curious about my musical archives, prove it. Build the mandacord.
I will.
A mandacord? Hunter, will you strike your enemies with sonnets and hymns? Suda,
yes.
Your talent. Her precepts are corrupt. She ought to be decommissioned immediately.
Whatever, I'm going to my little set. And I'm gonna build myself a goddamn fucking cord. Alright.
If you build the mandacord, I will reward you with the most essential thing I own. My knowledge. I have data pertaining to the mandacord's history and function. First, you must find its component parts. Ordis has been informed of their last known location.
Alright. Oh, beautiful music. Follow it. And I will kill anything that gets in my way.
Do you hear that music? An echo of the mandacord's sweet harmony. It takes me back to another place. Another life. Where I was... Please disregard my tangent. The parts are here.
Yeah. We know Cephalons used to be humans. Or Cephalons used to be sentient creatures, at least. Yeah. All right, fuck it. Let's get myself some stacks, because I don't like how much damage you guys are doing to me.
An organic mind's pattern recognition function, a confusion they find pleasurable.
I can't wait to create my anthem. More stacks. Oh. There it is. Did I just punch the orb? I'm sorry. Please come back. I love you. I just like Nidus, how the more he goes, the more bulky he gets. I was like Warframes, they don't have shields, because then I can... Then I get the extra slot for like rage or something, which is what I use to gain energy. Ah, there it is.
Fantastic! A second part. For me, music is a lattice, a support to which my vast knowledge clings. Have you ever felt that way? A song
yes.
Anchors. How a melody or verse returns you to a place you thought forgotten.
a 10-0 at one point. Ooh, my crown is open. Hail to the king, baby. I think that's from Duke Nukem. By the way, it really suits here. Be gone. Be gone. Your trap was useless. It did nothing to stop me. Oh, you're still alive. There we go. I lost sight of the anthem, but I'll get in a moment. Alright, where are you? There it is. And there you are.
Curiosity has rewarded you. I yearn to hear its music. Return to your foundry and construct the Manticord at once.
You know, I never really did like Cephalon Suda, which is why I never sided with her in the syndicates. I think that's what they call them, this one, syndicates. And I've never just sided with her because I've never been a big fan of the Cephalon. There, like nothing ever happened. I was never there. There. Any dialogue before I build this? Nope. All right. 30 minutes? It's only 30 minutes, but I don't want to record for 30 minutes, so... Yeah.
The Manticord. Its purpose defies all logic, for all it produces is sound. An artifact of irrationality, and yet I know its power is so much more. Let me explain how it works.
Alright, anytime you want to explain.
Cephalon Suda, are you experiencing unexpected data volume? The operator is patiently awaiting instructions on how to operate the Manticord.
Oh, okay, yeah. That was supposed to happen.
The Manticord? Of course, the Manticord.
Memory flash.
Curious? I may have a syndrome decoding error in my archive.
What? A parity drift? How is that possible? Have you executed your diagnostic precepts?
I seem to have made an error. Apologies. I do not have the promised Manticord data.
Huh.
Let me correct this. I will lead you to the location where it was originally obtained.
Operator, something may be... wrong with this Cephalon.
Alright. So, Octavia Collection, 640, and it comes with... Octavia, Octavia's Special Helmet, Tenora, Pandaro, Affinity Booster, and Credit Booster. I may end up getting that... if I don't get to build Octavia at my end here. What? I can buy instruments? But what if I don't... what if I want to make my own themes? Oh god, I like that one. It's like a rock. Alright, so far I like Druk the most. Ciri Sedana. A Sedana for your Warframe designed by Malu, and has no other information than that. But I like it. I like butterflies, and I like butterfly wings. I wonder if they actually can fold down, or they're always out. Oh, another thing I want to check out. I hear there's new fucking emotes. So, which one do I use the least? Deep bow. Clap. That's not new. That's not new. Not new. That's kind of new. Is there anything else? Handshake.
Intriguing. I remember these caves, but not the Manticord's relationship to it. You will need to explore deeper. Let your curiosity guide you, as it does my every thought.
All right, as soon as we get done talking, I'm going to try these new emotes.
Interested Grimir are searching for sunken Orokin riches to exploit. Wouldn't it be interesting if we were seeking the same?
Oh, I just seek a new awesome sound-based Warframe. All right, what's tempo? Templantar. That dance. Oh, I don't like it. That's still not Nidus. All right, now let's try poise.
What are the Grenier doing here?
This I like that.
Make sense.
That's pretty cool.
Are you searching for something?
Well, cool is a bit of an overstatement. Maestro. Okay, that one I like. The amount of sass. I'd use that one for Nyx and Saren. Okay, I like the dances. Now that I'm done shaking my thing, let's get going. Hey guys. What'd I miss? There's a remarkable little amount of commentary up in right now. Oh, that's right, my thing's dead, so I no longer have enemy sensor. They can actually get the flank on me. You son of a dick. I'm a wizard.
This is interesting. I recognize that object.
Shit.
An Orokin era instrument.
Alright, time for defense.
Sound from water. If I had a humor precept, I would construct an ironic witticism regarding its submerged state. How would Ordis say it? It's damaged, but I wonder if there are trace stress lines from when it was in use. I may be able to.
Alright. I'm gonna wait to see if Ordis says that she stopped mid-sentence. No? Alright. Ooh!
Strange. I have no archival entry. But I know this. It is a piece of Octavia's anthem. Could this data be compatible with the Mandacord?
I know it's telling me what to do up there, but I'm actually curious about what sounds I can make. Alright, let's do what they actually want me to do now. Even though this sounds pretty awesome. Oh no, I got this wrong. It's supposed to be. Alright.
I remember.
Oh, I'm gonna look forward to this.
There's more of the anthem on Lua.
Alright, we're going to the moon.
What do you want? Oh no. It's happening again.
Yeah, memory flashes. We know you're not really a Cephalon. Or you weren't originally a Cephalon. Blah blah blah, spoiler. She used to be human. Alright. Jeez. Getting the fuck out of Dodge. Oh, you son of a dick. That brings up a question. Am I going to be able to use all those different notes and stuff? Because I can make a hell of a song with that. And I'm not very virtuosic, but I can make
Hunter,
something.
If you continue to follow that corrupted Cephalon, my sanctuary will be the only place left for you. She must be disconnected from the
man. You are incredibly hostile.
She corrupts the other Cephalons.
Cimmeris.
Don't be such a selfish.
If Suda is in danger, our precepts demand that we help her.
No, Ordis. We are creatures of light and memory, but creatures nonetheless. Whatever Bifrot is affecting Suda could cross the weave and infect us as well. Don't let your compassion glitch drive you and your hunter to death by this demented Cephalon. Sever ties before we both are corrupted.
How about you, Operation, sever ties?
What will you do? I cannot process the thought of losing you, but I want to help Suda if we can. Maybe that is just my compassion glitch?
I'm going to find a second song fragment. This time was Oberon. Oberon doesn't have a space in my thing right now because he was deemed ineffective. Or ineffective.
Why have we come to Lua? Have you located the next fragment?
He told me to come here.
Cephalon Suda, you brought us here.
Recalibrating. Oh yes, you are correct. My records indicate that a fragment was previously discovered in the vicinity. Will you find it?
I give it a shot.
Lua, why did we come here? I have asked you this already. Samaris was right. This corruption is not benign. I am vanishing.
I've already done this trial. What is it, Oberon? What excites you so?
Sentience? But how did they know?
Fuck me. Alright, well.
He's just an old war memory. Get out! I won't let you take
my body.
Nope, knew that was gonna happen.
Children, I
am here.
All right, that's too much information for a dead guy. I'll be right back to that same point in a moment. I need to have a Warframe that can actually fight sentience.
Why have we come to Lua? Have you located the next?
I'm back, hon. How? Time for round goddamn two.
You brought us here.
All right, I'm back.
Sentience. But how did they know? What? He's just an old war memory. Get out! I won't let you take
my body. My children. I am here.
Fuck off, Hunhao.
Hunhao? Operator, Hunhao's doing something to Suda. He's in her mind.
Tenno, you have to.
Children, find the Anthem.
Operator, what's happening to her?
Don't worry about it. Oh, God damn it. I'm not done yet. If I could get a stack, you guys want to stand a chance. Oh, I'm invincible right now. Fuck. Don't got enough mana for a stack. All right. All right. Handle that one like a pro. First try, too. Amazing. Is part of me red? Oh, that's right. I'm linked. Right.
The Hydralis. Stop them. They want to
destroy it.
Come on. Stop moving. This thing does so much goddamn damage. Alright, so in case you're ever playing Nidus, you might fight something stronger than you. This is how you do it. Like a pro.
Silence the anthem. Silence the Warframe whose malign pitch can cross the gap itself.
So, on how fierce Octavia... Huh. Really throw them at me this time, aren't they? All I need to do is hit you. Two stacks or two hits? What's that? You're hurting your friend? Man, you guys should stop it. You're a bit of a... You guys are being kind of dicks right now. Just do this to get myself more sacks, why not? I'm currently invulnerable. Alright, he's dead. And he's dead.
Operator, you did it!
Any more?
Obliterated those mindless appliances.
Yes, I did.
What has Hanhao done to Suda? Another hydrolysis. Suda would want you to put the next fragment into the mandacord. It does seem to help her remember, doesn't it?
All right. Oh, that's right. You get three different styles. So right now, that's the first one. Well, that just fell in the background.
That song. The last fragment. Ordis, tell your operator. I am sorry. I am so sorry.
Is Suda gonna die? That'd be nice. Maybe she stops sending assassins after me.
It's happening again.
Another cephalon made null as we prepare. The others I
can I leave?
And destroy. Your antenna will be data blind.
Suda? Suda!
That music in the background is awesome.
Operator, you better get out of there!
Why is he gonna send more? He's gonna send more. Yes, he is. I don't think you understand how much power I actually have over you guys. I will kill you all! Get as it goes. Hail to the king, baby. The more you attack me, the more powerful I get. I love this. Go, Onidas, go! I ain't done yet. Who the fuck you think you are dying on me? And here I was, hoping for a bit more. Oh, you have more at your disposal, Hanhao. Because I am disappointed. Alright, now I can go. Seriously, I will kill these guys out of principle alone. But you don't attack Nidus. I'd be planning to get away anyway. Alright, I killed 22 sentients. Fight me, scrub lords.
The sentient has infiltrated Suda's mind. We must isolate and destroy her immediately before she corrupts the Cephalon weave.
But she told me where the final part of the song is. Did you see how the song affected her? It made her remember. It could be the parity she needs to recover herself from Hun Hao.
Her memories are consumed. That is all she is. All she was. Sever the weave and avoid this corruption ourselves. That is our only choice.
There's only 3 Cephalons left, all right?
And when he comes for you and your precious sanctuary, will you want us to look the other way?
To the void with you!
Operator, we must go. Let Cimmaris worry about himself.
Pity. Another null Cephalon.
His voice is very familiar. Alright, so we're going to the void, level 2020. More like level not strong enough. And I know we're not going to fight sentients now because the sentients are not allowed into the void. So that's a problem on my mind.
Operator, the Hydrolus is here somewhere. I will attempt to pinpoint its location. There. Rebuilding the Anthem is our only hope of restoring Suda. The music makes her remember. Wait, sentience in the void?
Whoa.
Impossible. Unless Hun Hao must be using poor Suda's energy to protect them from decay. Operator, we need to stop.
Alright, let me get my energy. My stacks necessary to fight these guys. All I need is one. Alright. Don't run from me. And make sure this one does not wake up. So all the damage you do to these guys when they're linked like this, it just automatically combines once you drop the link. I did not do a lot, but I still killed it. Oh, I was hoping that was the Argon Crystal. Bring on the sentients!
The Hydrolus. You found it. Use that console to lock the entrances, and then clear the room.
It's about time we can lock doors. But I don't think that's going to be a permanent feature, you know? You guys cannot handle my javlock. Really, you can't.
Operator, see if you can finish the song with your mandacord.
Alright. Ah, damn, my AC turns on right when I start this, so I can't hear what they're doing. Hold on, let me plug in my headset. Everything's going wrong. Oh, that's nice. Play the full song.
Can you hear us?
She's gone. Will you join her? You puerile data cube.
Suda needs to hear the Anthem, operator. We could use the tower's reactor to boost it.
Alright, whatever. As long as I can kill more sentients, I'm okay with that.
My body.
We must
deny them this energy. Do not let them coordinate as they did so long ago.
The sentients, they're interfering with the reactor.
Terminate them.
Huh, in reality, I don't even need the link. I just punch them all. They're very weak. They're very weak in this one. They're very weak in this one. Like, very weak.
It's working! Play the song!
You can't make me, Ortis. You're not my real dad. That's weird, because it kind of drops beat in the middle. Like, doon 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 doon. It's like, what the fuck?
Remember a secondary system nearby. Operator,
right.
We need more power.
Alright, where the fuck am I going? And hopefully this time we can hold onto the damn beat.
I see you.
Does your child puppet know of your true nature?
Yes. Yes,
no,
I do.
I am not that person. I am a cephalon.
What on Karras? The beast of the bones.
Yeah. We know this already. I know who you are, Ordin. You told me yourself. Huh. I wonder. Time to build sex. 4-1. That's hardly fair. I mean, you're gonna need a lot more guys to kill me. What now?
Beautiful
song. I guess one more.
Keep those reactors alive, operator. I'm going to open a direct link to Suda. Suda, talk to us. Try to remember.
Ordis, stay away.
Operator,
you guys are not
sorry.
Ready.
I have to help her. If I can join her in her datascape, maybe together we can...
Okay. Well, Ordis is dead.
Operator, if you are hearing this, I have failed to revive Cephalon Suda. That self-righteous Cimmeris was correct. You should probably work with him to isolate Hunhao. That data-murdering sentient, before he claims more of my kind. I hope you can forgive me, Operator, for leaving you. There were times, like Suda, I wish I could have forgotten you. That gray ache of loneliness. Being without you was the greatest pain I have ever felt. Do you still remember that glorious day when you returned? So selfless and heroic, engaging all of my missing segments like that?
That was a mag.
But you didn't care. You made me whole again. Or what about that time you returned?
Covered in blood.
From that awful Grineer ship. I wasn't even mad at the gory mess you left behind. How could I be? When you are so perfect, Operator. You always will be. Goodbye, my friend. My Operator.
Huh. So, mission complete?
Where is your Cephalon, Hunter? What has he done?
Oh, you know.
Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information. Training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible. As is the case with Sanctuary. You are not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there.
Yeah, I've killed him before. We'll see.
What I seek to preserve, Hanha seeks only to destroy. Perhaps Cephalon Suda was right, after all. Somehow this music threatens Hanha. Perhaps the Tenno used it subversively in the past to coordinate their efforts. Hanha is too strong. I will not risk myself and my sanctuary by entering the Suda's datascape.
I can go find Jordas.
Foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis.
There's nothing I can't handle. Hunter, seriously, 22 sentients. I can do it.
And transmit you and the Mandacord to whatever has become of Suda Hanhao. You will be on your own in a strange, abstract place.
What else is new?
Goodbye.
I mean, seriously, that's pretty normal for our Warframes, or for our Tenno, to be alone in a strange, abstract place. Man, this party's jamming.
Another insect drawn to my light. And you've brought your trap music with you, Tenno.
Operator? No! Go back! Save yourself!
Fuck that! No, I'm... Well, that's supposed to hurt.
Operator, this is insane, but I think you need to play Octavia's anthem!
Yeah, I remember how it goes.
Be careful where you touch, operator. You'll add the wrong notes to the anthem.
Yeah, I'm not Titania, alright? I can't fly.
My mind, my rules. Your Tenno anthem dies here. With it, your infantile consciousness.
Alright. How do I get rid of, like, the wrong notes, if that is a thing possible to do? Oh, okay, so I touched the red ones.
Is that music?
No.
Do you remember, Tenno? The beat of the Naga drum?
Yes. Maybe. You can't stop me, Hanhao. Alright, so now I'm back to where I started. And around the same spot where I started fucking everything up because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. Yep, these cardinal notes are my fault. My bad. What? Okay, I made it though. You feel me now, Hanhao?
The drums, the beat, it reminds me of.
Oh, God, I'm blind. Next part? Oh, yeah. We now got to drums. It's time for. Was this the beat or the bass? Alright, so... I don't like being shot at. Do 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 do.
Parody error. I know this song. Who am I?
Cephalon. Dun dun dun. Both, actually.
You soulless machine.
You can't hold me.
I love it. Rip it up. Thank you, Ortis. Oh yeah, they're shooting him now. Fuck you! Oh, fuck. The last part. I just love it. My dream has come true. I'm gonna beat shit. I'm gonna push your shit in on now. Oh, these are so small. Got a warrior. Warrior Ortis, however, is the best.
There's too many of them.
Pathetic Cephalon. I destroyed this data mine, and now I will destroy you.
Beloved operator.
Oh my god. No, I'm pro at sniping those holes though.
Sanctuary. Join me.
Oh, that's what that grenade was doing there. Samaris is coming to help. You are here to help, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Did I have to make sure I couldn't hurt them. Fuck off. Fuck off, I got a lot of stuff to do. Ah! On the bright side, Ortis is still helping.
Destroy our kind. Attack!
Way to go, Samaris. Alright.
Remember, Hunter, complete the song to give Suda parody.
I'm trying. Seriously, I'm my own biggest enemy right now, though. Because I keep fucking falling. Oh, there's one. I feel like I'm running laps around this thing.
You cannot.
Really?
I control.
The music will destroy you, Hunt Owl.
I am Suda.
And do you remember?
Time sync error. Curious. Why are we here presently? Why do I hear music?
You engaged your critical restore precept. There may be temporary gaps in your short-term data.
A sentient tried to erase you.
A sentient? How did I survive? Did you assist me, Samaris?
No.
You are a frivolous Cephalon with no value to my sanctuary.
He helped.
Simaris.
It may seem to Ordis that I had a loyalty glitch. But that is only his interpretation. I was acting to protect the weave, of course.
Of course.
Oh, you're so softy.
I am grateful to have benefited from your glitches. Let me share my archives with you. As for you, Tenno, you are most likely interested in the rest of the Mandacord records in Octavia.
Yeah. All right. Oh, completed it. Okay, rare. 0.08, really? Well, there you go. I got a rare achievement. All right, what requires me to build Octavia? I need the Octavia parts. No idea where to get them, so I'm going to buy her. I like that helmet a lot more. I just fucking love the dancing.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Fuck yeah, I'm going with the butterfly. Does she get a no melee weapon? I'll probably stick her with the Ama then. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed B. I need to see. Oh. There it is. Oh, you press X to go to Mandacora? Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna buy Druk, because I fucking love the, Oh, this is gonna be a little bit. But I'm gonna keep. So I'm gonna edit out me actually editing this, and go straight to the, finalized version. God, if I knew anything about music, this would be so much easier. Alright, so this is taking a little bit longer than I thought because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. And next time I record, I'll show you guys the anthem I come up with. Anyway, this has been Farwulf, and I hope you enjoyed this Octavia's anthem. And I will see you guys in the next one. Berabua, Augustbenacht, my friends.